Students, now we are going to see the last topic of this chapter, additive manufacturing. So this is a wet photopolymerization based AM or RP system, that is stereolithography. Which is one of the most important additive manufacturing technology currently available. And the first ever commercial rapid prototyping system, where the resin based system, commonly called as stereolithography or the SLA. SLA means stereolithography apparatus. The resin is the liquid photosensitive polymer that cures or hardens stereolithography when exposed to the ultraviolet radiation. This technology involves the curing or solidification of the liquid photosensitive polymer through the use of the irradiation light source. The source supplies the energy, that is chemical reaction, that is you can also call it as the curing reaction, the bonding large number of small molecules and forming a highly cross-linked polymers. This is curing actually. See. Okay. So if you see the process, okay, please look at this diagram. You can see this is the container. This is the container in which we are having this our liquid polymer. And this is the elevator for our part or prototype to get produced. And this elevator is on moving on this lead screw. This is our laser. Okay, from where the UV light is incident on this resin, and the reaction is going to happen, or the curing is going to happen. Once the layer is completed, the platform will descend or move in downward direction or in this Z direction, and you can see here the layer by layer our entire prototype or product is going to made. Okay, so here the UV light comes from a laser. The UV light is comes from the laser, which is controlled to scan across the surface according to the cross section of the part that corresponds to the layer. Okay, the laser penetrates into the resin. This laser is penetrating into the resin for a short distance that corresponds to the layer thickness. The first layer is bonded to the platform. So this is the platform. The first layer is bonded to the platform, which is placed just below the surface of the resin container. Yes or no? The platform lowers by one layer thickness and scanning is performed for next layer. And this process will go on continuing until the part has been completed like this. So layer by layer, it's a curing will occur. And our entire part will be get completed. Okay. Now we can see the facts about this SLA. So here each layer is around 76 micron to 500 micron mm thick. The starting material are liquid monomers. The polymerization occurs on exposure to the UV light produced by the laser scanning beam. This is a reaction we already seen. The scanning speed is 500 to 2500 millimeter per second. See, this is the part made by this stereolithography. Okay, so here our chapter 6 is end. Thank you so much.